similar to what we're doing with the golf club. We're going to try to get our legs stretched into a position and then hold it there. So it's going to be a little bit harder. All right, so you're going to have your right hand on the wall. You're going to stand up as tall as you can. Don't cheat, because this is an easy one to cheat on. Your left leg you're going to lift. Okay, you're going to take your left hand and grab your shin. Without bending backwards, lift it as high as you can. As high as you can. And now let go and hold it, 10 seconds. Lift it as high as you can and hold it. Don't lean back on it. That's it. Good. 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 Take a break. What you should feel is probably, you'll feel a lot in this left side, obviously, but you're going to feel a lot more on that right glute stabilizer. So push, stretch as high as you can, as high as you can, as high as you can. Now hold that position there. There you go. Good. Now let go. Okay, there you go. Good. Yeah. Good. Lift it higher. Higher. Come on, more. You got one. You got one. More. You got one. Good. Take a break. Yeah. Good.